Then when I lost weight, I was left with like stretch marks all over my body, and like I have extra skin under my arms and like on my stomach, and it just made me feel really insecure. My dad told me like, hey, you could have plastic surgery, and I thought about it, but then I thought, well, you know, if I do that, I'm not really gaining confidence internally. I'm really putting my confidence and security in my outsides, and I don't really want to do that. So I was like 20 years old when I made that decision. I was like, you know, no, Dad, I don't want to do that. I want to figure out how to be confident on the inside. And honestly, it wasn't healed inside of me until I moved to Los Angeles, started working for a supermodel. One of her daughters reached over. We were driving somewhere one day, and my arm was up on the seat, up on the armrest, and she like started like playing with my skin under my arm, and I like jerked back, and I was like, I'm so insecure in that area. And she was like, why would you be insecure? It's part of your story. It's such a cool part of who you are.